Hello everybody, Snake Gaming here, and today we're doing a Last Iron Banner video. That's right, this is the only Iron Banner video I've done, and this will be the only one, because this is the Last Iron Banner event. I'm gonna do like two matches, so yeah, I'm gonna be on my Warlock, I guess, so. Icebreaker, Steel Oracle, pretty normal stuff. It's control, so it's starting on how it, no, it's ending on how it started. Yeah. That's basically it. And we already have two red bears. That's absolutely perfect. Okay, the anomaly. I never really hated or loved the anomaly. It was just kind of there. I do like the look of that. I like that would be really cool for like a helmet design, which have like a little more shape.
Iron Banner control.
Oh, there's your boy.
Alpha team.
Let's go. We're not.
The Iron Lords are watching.
Okay, good.
You captured Zone A. Enemy captured Zone C. You're in the lead.
Oh, let's snipe some scrubs. Get sniped on, boyos.
Zone B secure.
Yes, okay.
Zone C, neutralize.
What's that big of a deal? Okay, I'm sniping. Nope. Bye.
Enemy captured Zone C.
I think we should try and get C to me. That's
lost.
The one we're spawning on. Team, please help.
Enemy captured
Zone A.
You're
not in the circle.
You neutralize Zone C.
Okay, hi.
Zone C secure.
Got him. Oh.
Double down.
That was sad. Derek Scrub. Houston Scrub. I'm sorry if you're watching this and you were triggered. So I'm gonna
Zone
say this,
A
this is
neutralized.
The last Iron Banner. Really love these.
Zone A secure. Enemy captured Zone C.
From the normal game. You get better loot. Oh boy.
Enemy captured Zone B. You neutralized Zone C. Zone A lost.
I got an assist.
Enemy captured Zone A. Zone C captured.
Whoever stole my kills is coming. Why aren't you shooting him? Why is that guy invisible to everybody else?
Heavy ammo inbound.
Sometimes. We'll get headshots. Scrub.
Heavy ammo available.
Nope. You know you can't have fun, right? Wow. You killed me with her light. You were good. Definitely, when I was crouching, super exactly still. Definitely, good. Okay, bye then.
Neutralize Zone B.
Can I get some help, please? Nobody cares about
you.
Mr. Hunter, I don't think. Why are teams like this? I don't like it when people just don't play objectively. Like, please do. Probably pick up one of the Iron Banner bounties. Come back here. Please.
Only 5 minutes
doggos.
Left.
Teammate, please help. Thank you.
You neutralized Zone A.
Crikey.
Zone A's captured. It's yours. Total
zones.
Control. Good work.
But
enemy captured Zone C. Zone C.
He was completely
Zone B
invisible.
Lost.
Jeez.
Zone C captured. Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone B.
I'm on 5 kill streak.
Enemy
boys,
captured
I'm popping up.
Zone A. You neutralize Zone B. You captured Zone B.
What? Oh, I'm just shooting super loads, not getting three supers a single game, you know. Not having any of that. Goodbye. No, no!
One final push and victory is yours.
I just demolished that Arc Strider and I was completely stoked.
Zone's control. Targets eliminated. Nice work.
Get Rex Scrub. Get quick scoped! Get quick scoped! Oh boy! I'm not good. Okay, that was a nice first match. I like the Iron Banner. I'm trying to improve on my commentary other than just, oh, I killed a guy. Oh, I placed her in place. Oh. I did like the Iron Banner set of gear stuffs, but I can't say I wanted it to drop more frequently, but it needs to be more consistent, because sometimes I'll be in first place by a landslide and everybody below me will get, like, the people I carried will get gear. That makes me want to do what Halo did in the last video. So yeah, why don't we use something else? Maybe shotgun. Seems pretty good. Let's hop back into the Iron Banner. Cool. Let's wait for the next match to load. I was there before I was like, memes, yeah. I like the new Destiny 2 sort of menu thing. I've never really seen recordings of it, but yeah. Hopefully there isn't many microtransactions in Destiny 2. We're blasting off again in our favorite rocket ship, I guess. So this is gonna be really scrubby, by the way. I'm sorry to everybody and anybody and everybody I kill. Vertigo. I freaking despise this map. Great. And this is the worst map to shotgun on. Well, I don't know if it's worst, it's pretty bad. But let's see how this goes. It's basically made out of three.
Iron Banner control.
Looks.
Bravo team.
I guess. So. Yes.
No holding back. Your enemies won't.
Shoot. Where's her A? What?
Enemy captured. Zone A. Zone C secure. Captured Zone B.
No, what? No. shotgun ammo.
You're falling behind.
Okay, you have cancer. I hate you.
You're in
goodbye.
The lead.
Not really, I'm not going. And
lost the
you
lead.
You kinda did look like you had cancer, but serious, you know, just the gear. Tickle fingers, let's go, boy.
Captured zone B.
Super random. I'm not going there. Why did I take so much health? Because Hunter. Oh, and me boys at A need some assistances. Oh, and he leaves because he has zero commitment to anything he does. Because that's everybody in what the heck? Why didn't I jump?
Zone A,
I think
neutralized.
You need to jump before gliding, buddy. Please, at least.
Zone A, secure.
Okay. Shooting through walls and getting
Zone
two shots sounds like
You're
fun. How about
behind.
We add that into the game? That's a thing, my...
Zone
people
A.
want, right? People having no skill killing you because you try to have skill. Yeah, nobody likes that. Why don't we just let everybody be in
Zone
a
B neutralized.
That sounds like fun.
In the lead. Zone A neutralized. Lost the lead. You neutralized Zone B. Gained the lead. Enemy captured Zone A. You captured Zone B.
I think I'm gonna go on a trance of storms.
Heavy ammo on the way. Double down.
Yes.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh. Right. I forgot that there was only a one-way portal. I thought it was... Why was it only a one-way portal? Because then you're screwed
a.
if you go just through there and that's opening up retarded
zone
campers
A's captured.
To sit
it's
there.
Yours. You control all zones.
You pushed me to death. Good job. You're a dumb.
Enemy
you're,
captured zone
you're,
B.
You're dumb.
Zone C lost.
And you stole my special. I hate it. Even my own teammates.
captured Zone C.
This is horrible. Do we still have red bars? Nope. Good game mechanics. I hate control.
Zone
when
C neutralized.
Which is all the time, really.
Zone C captured.
Oh my god, I hate the cone on 90 grenades. Shoot him! Please?
Zone C
locked. Half of my teammates are dumb. Half of my teammates get killed, one-shotted, and
Zone
I
A lost. Enemy
am trying
Zone
to have
C.
fun with a shotgun. Great game mechanics.
Enemy captured.
Hopefully the
zone
balancing
A.
In
enemy
controls
all zones.
Is better.
Only 5 minutes left. Zone B neutralized.
What is this?
Zone B secure.
All I saw on my screen was him, and I shoot my gun. And
zone C
I
neutralized.
Don't kill him. Good game mechanics.
Enemy captured Zone C.
Looted by some dork. Get fucked.
Zone A neutralized. Zone A secure.
Once again. I should have killed him there in the first place
zone
because
B
I grenaded
lost.
And shotgunned, I think. I should have shotgunned.
Enemy captured Zone B.
Great game mechanics. You tether someone that was completely useless to tether. Once again,
Zone
why?
C neutralized.
With the lightning grenades, they're so more powerful
Zone
than
C
anything
secure.
Else. Oh my god.
Zone A lost.
I love this game. Waiting the whole game to die with your super.
Enemy captured Zone A.
No, not having that. I'm killing you. You are. Freak.
Neutralize Zone
A. I hate
A.
This. I hate this. My team is bad.
Zone
Bungo,
A,
please.
Secure.
They call the Warlock melee overpowered. When I almost get one-shotted by a Titan melee. The ones with, you know,
victory
really high agility.
Zone B neutralized.
Mm-hmm. Makes
Zone
sense.
Zone C lost. Zone B secure.
Okay, bye then.
Enemy captured Zone C. Nice
okay.
Work, Guardians. Your efforts
this
have been noted.
This was the literal worst. People were dumb. Including all my team. Half the time I wasted my super because getting seen for a second means you die, right? Yeah. 10 out of 10 IGN would get 10 kills again. Still didn't get anything. This is the best game ever and I don't hate it and I don't want to, go to the Golden Gate Bridge or anything, so yeah. Goodbye, really bad Crucible game mechanics. Yeah. Not plagiarizing Blessius at all in his series of stuff at all. No. Not at all. like a